Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club here. Windows at times needs a little TLC. With everything that we do on our computers on a daily basis, it's amazing that Windows doesn't experience more problems than it does. That is why you need a helping hand from time to time to look up errors and problems and fix them before they become fatal errors. That was the idea behind FixWin 10.2.2 for Windows 10, developed specifically for the Windows Club. This amazing app has been tested on the 32 and 64-bit versions. It is a portable freeware that allows you to fix and repair Windows 10 problems and little annoyances. Well, how's it different than earlier versions? Well, this one includes a section to fix Windows 10 common problems and issues. In this video, we're going to take a test drive of the app. Now don't worry, we will link an article in the description that will give you a lot more in-depth info about the app and have a link to download the latest version of FixWin. So let's get started. As you can see, there are six tabs. File Explorer offers fixes to Windows 10 File Explorer. Internet and Connectivity, this lets you fix internet problems. Windows 10, this section will help you with a host of problems like resetting settings, fixing startup menu problems, Windows Store problems, office documents not opening, and much more. System Tools, fixes built-in tools that may not be working properly. Troubleshooters, this provides direct links to the Windows troubleshooters and download links. Additional fixes offers other fixes that may not exactly fit anywhere else. Well, let's take that test drive. On the welcome page, there is a Run System File Checker, System File Checker utility. You should run that first. It will check for and replace any corrupted files, corrupted Windows system files. It'll take you about 5 or 10 minutes. And if it asks you, reboot the computer. If you're facing problems related to the Windows Store or the Store apps, re-register the Store apps. There's a one-click button on the welcome page that makes that pretty easy. Now, for those of you that are facing major issues with Windows 10, running the DSIM utility to repair your system is probably a really good idea. And guess what? There's a button for that on the welcome page as well. Now, we cannot emphasize this enough. Create a system restore point. Let me repeat that. Create a system restore point. Really, do it. In fact, you should do that before you make any changes to your computer. And even better, there is a button to do just that. Above all, whenever you're fixing something, apply only one fix at a time, then restart the computer. Then go back and make sure everything is working to your satisfaction. If it isn't, go back to that system restore point we told you to make and start over. Now, if you are like me, you do not just like clicking buttons blindly because the manual said to do it. You can click on the question mark next to a fix button and it will tell you exactly what it's fixing. Now, some fixes cannot be fixed with a click. That is what the search for more fixes button on FixWin's welcome page. You can search and see if you can find a better one that you're after. Now, life is hard. A Windows computer not living up to its potential makes life even harder. The Windows Club can help you with that. You will find hundreds of articles here that will help you fix and live your cyber life to the max. Now, if you liked this video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and until next time, this is Michael with the Windows Club.